Bought from Rich's for 79 cents a long time ago. The new paint style. Black version with the original five-spoked wheels, Hot Wheels. Solid metal or metal on the bottom, and I assume that the little vampire bat character on standing on top of the car would be plastic, but I'm not quite sure. This is a model number 166, and that is all, folks. There's the box.